have received an invite to another agent's.
I don't know. The call has been identified by the man who we walked through yesterday, Tom.
What up?
The DCG come here. Whatever is happening over there. You can charge me with the theft. I am here. Please, in this corner, I'd like to call one more witness.
DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it. Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
I'm just not detecting the gas needed for the decom process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should get it flowing again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the fuel protocol enough gas to run.
They're in the
decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger, and you should be safe. Top floor, you can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Why did you see the
be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Another outbreak.
Mr. Boom Boom. You want your TV dinner? Y'all eat?
Let's get it.
Using blood from an asymptomatic carrier. Someone who's infected but doesn't show symptoms. If I'm right, they're weaponizing green poison and turning it loose on the city. Destroy anything that might be contaminated.
Damn, somebody's hitting hard, man. Extremely hard. How do you hit so hard? Trying to figure it out. It's a good piece. Yeah, I need to get my specialties up, I think. That fucking armor one.
Carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad spectrum.
Go, Marley. Go, come on.
Thank you.
I mean, you really want to go through that again? I mean, you're going to go through the days of throwing the fuck up, and you're going to want to go to the goddamn hospital at 3 o'clock in the fucking morning or some dumb shit like that, you know, then I got to wake him up. So we do got to worry about him other than ourselves. We can't just get high all day, you know, and just lay down and not do shit. We can't do that.
Don't do that. Boom, no, no.
Oh, no.
No, no. No, no, no. You crop it up.
No, Marley, stay in there.